outside of Bethlehem, shepherds watch over their flock. All at once, the darkness is lost to surrounding bright light. And in the middle of the light is something even brighter, the faces of many angels. The shepherds are afraid, but when they hear the angels say, "Do not be afraid, I bring you news of..."
Joseph and Mary from Nazareth. They have walked for 6 long days to come to this city where King David was born so long ago. But they are unlike every other traveler that has made their way to Bethlehem this very night. They carry with them the most wonderful gift the world will ever know. But there is no room at the inn, and Mary is about to give birth. They decide to take shelter in the stable with the sleepy animals.
Chooses barley and broken straw. While a weary cow leans and rests after the day's plowing in the valley, a sheep nearby is nearly asleep.
Give our children.